Hey guys, Honor here. I just wanted to give you guys some context as to why I can't include commentary in my videos. I live in a rather small apartment with family, and the walls aren't exactly thick. Mine, my parents, and my cousins, well, they're basically all side by side. Plus, my parents don't really understand the whole YouTube thing, so there's that. And as you can see, I mean, this is an apartment. I'm actually recording this in my older sister's house in her kid's playroom. I also wanted to talk about the second channel, Honey Odori 2. As you all know, console content has moved from my main channel, Honey Odori, to the second one. Basically just to kind of split up PC content and console content. I might do the same thing with IRL stuff. I'm not 100% sure yet. But, I mean, I'll probably update you all on when I do that. I also want to talk about Nintendo and the shit they're pulling with a lot of YouTubers and streamers these days. One streamer that I watch, Point Crow. He's had videos, claimed, and has been given more than one copyright strike by Nintendo. I can understand because some of the stuff he was posting had to do with modded Breath of the Wild, which Nintendo, they don't like their games being messed around with. I can understand. What irks me is they also went after vanilla playthroughs of him just doing challenge runs. There's a few other YouTubers and streamers who had the same thing happen. So, this clip really will most likely just play at the beginning of my videos. Just anything that has to do with Nintendo's games and everything, it'll play during these clips to add my own commentary input, because according to their terms of service or whatever the fuck it is, it specifically says that the creator posting the content needs to have their own creative input, be it commentary or, I don't know, adding stupid silly memes and other weird stuff. But this is only going to be with Nintendo games. PC games are fine, they won't have any of this playing at the beginning of it. Honestly, that's really all I had to say in this one right now. I'll be including a link to my main channel in the description. And as they usually say, every YouTuber on the platform, if you're new here, be sure to like, share, and subscribe for more daily content, and I hope you enjoy the video. Peace. Thank you.
Thank you. You